If you want to know the truth about us, read G, the magazine that I read, the magazine with a conscience.